Buy my mixtape, 50 Shades of Ghetto, in dollar stores near you. We are also moving to McDonald's, okay? So in your Happy Meals, you will get them. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. I think I spelled Destiny wrong again, but I didn't switch the title. Because I never used... I didn't really care the first time, and then now I didn't care again, and I didn't switch the title. I just put, He Will Die This Time. Because that was the last stream name, He Will Die.
3, 2, 1.
Going right side. Going right.
It's still night.
Here, I'll take him out.
Someone already went.
Didn't get any effects from this. Ninja, you have to... Do you have... well, he's dead. Well, wipe.
Wait, how did they... Oh, wow. I left too early. That's my fault. Everybody wipe.
Just wipe. He left too early. He left too early. Just wipe.
That's my fault. Sorry, guys.
Wipe.
He's
over. He gone.
You know, hey there.
Yes.
You're not gonna get that many subscribers because the YouTube company, they're not gonna. You have to sign up for YouTube in order to do a real YouTube channel because YouTube company are gonna keep recommending you if you have an official YouTube channel.
Yeah, but they're not gonna sponsor you.
Yeah, I don't care.
Yeah, you gotta have an ad.
I'm just starting a small thing. I don't care. I can put ads on my videos. I just don't. Because I can do it on my phone. I can do it anytime I want. I just don't.
He's doing it.
So, I'm starting.
Okay, yeah. 3, 2, 1, go! Why did I run around them?
How did you die?
No, they all turned red and just blasted me like an ogre.
They did. That's like all of them.
All of them just instantly turned red and just insta-fired me.
Alright, we can still do this stuff.
I have 9 seconds, so. Good thing I died so early. Oh.
Good thing I died so early.
Hey, when we res you, go to the right.
I know.
I need some help over here.
Is night gone? Yep, night's gone. Okay. I don't have any effects.
Switch left.
We lost. We lost. Wipe. I have no effects. Wipe.
Go here. I'm dead.
I didn't have any effects. Oh, what the hell?
It's fine. We can still do this. Wait, nice. It's too late. I'm gonna die.
Wipe. Wait.
Kill me, please.
We still have a
Night,
chance.
Where you going? Kill me.
Kill me.
I shall not.
It's 5 seconds left. I'm not gonna make it.
To kill me and he just walked off.
Yeah, well, it's over for left.
I don't know why it's over for right. Right's done.
Yeah, because it's over for left.
Okay, new rule, wait 30 seconds before you go, okay? Wait 30 seconds.
When the timer goes off, wait 2 seconds. Like, just stay there for like 2 seconds and then you start going.
Yeah, wait until the timer is completely off.
And then you start going, because Bungie servers are fucked.
You starting?
3, 2, 1, go. Oh, wait too early.
Our only modifier is Oryx challenge. Oh wait, hold up. Why are we not doing this? Don't turn red. I swear to God, if you turn red, I will actually slaughter your families.
You already did.
They turned red!
Do not die.
They keep turning red!
No,
now
we
can't
do it. Get off the pad.
No, we can still do it.
Hold up, no, there's still one left. I want you to come out here.
We can still do it. We can still do it.
Proper, come out here and watch. He was red. He turned red and blasted us. See? See?
He did turn red. What the hell?
See?
There's lots of people in the middle and then start heading.
They turn red and just instantly blast the hell out of us.
Go right hit him, go right hit him.
Someone come left. Yep,
We could have done it. Died a little too early.
Okay, don't even worry about the other ones. Just kill all the adepts. Because those are the only ones that are turning red.
Yeah, those are the ones that will turn red.
You saw how he turned red and just instantly started shooting right at you?
Okay, what
he turned into a mini ogre. He's like Piccolo. He opens up his mouth and instantly a whole beam of just light comes out.
3, 2, 1.
Go!
Go! 3, 2, 1, go! Start going. Wasted
3
seconds.
They turned red!
Do not die.
Shoot the shit out of them!
Okay, we got it.
Dang Jesus! Go off to go 10 times shorter. Switch left!
Switch left!
Yep, on my way. Titan power!
Where's the wizard?
I literally did nothing to that wizard.
I have to pee really bad.
Now's not the time.
I know. Now it's terrible.
Ninja, I think you went too early.
Yeah, tell your brother to piss off.
Did he?
Yep, I have no effects. He went. No, it's done.
No, we can still do it.
I have no effects on me right now.
I know, but I don't get the effects. Why would you just stand there?
Because what else am I supposed to do?
Just, everybody will like.
Why you keep running?
Ninja, come over here.
Switch left.
Ninja, come over here. We can clutch it.
I'm coming.
Oh, wait, there's a knight. We can still do this clutch.
Is that coming right?
Is that
coming left?
Where's?
So now I just sit here? Right. Now I have the effect.
Five, yeah, I told you.
I'll tell you when to three, hold up.
Two,
I don't know.
1, 0.
Switch left.
Clutch, man. Where's this wizard?
You went too early again. The fuck?
You went too early.
What are you doing, Ninja? You're going way too early.
Stay with me.
Oh my god, fucking knight's pushing me back.
I need someone to come to me.
Ninja, get over there. As soon as you're done.
Ninja, hurry.
Oh my god, I'm almost dead.
Come on.
You got this, Nubo. Res me.
There's two knights.
I got the knight up top.
Okay, now I'm going. Oh my. I'm gonna tell you when to go, okay? Although I don't have the counting effect, I know though. Tell me as soon as it hits. I want you to count down once it hits 5, okay, Ninja? And then I'll tell you when
two,
to go.
1, 0.
Ninja!
Alright, go.
Ninja, what the hell are you doing? Are you freaking.
Still clutch it.
No, we can't, because I'm already dead again. Dead again. What the hell are you doing?
We can still clutch it. If I wasn't.
Are you freaking legally blind?
Don't yell.
Oh. Who is Ninja? What is he doing leaving
Ninja
early?
Ninja keeps going early. I said countdown from five, and he just runs. As soon as you said zero, he ran.
But it's not me. It's you on your screen. Right above your supercharge, it'll show the meter. Once the countdown timer is completely wiped away, then you go.
Don't start it.
Okay.
You must ammo stuff.
If you don't get this shot, I'll
tell you
when
to leave.
Here, whoever's right over here, kick him if we don't get it this try. And then because of him.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Back off with your redness. I honestly don't think so, because we've been doing this for a while, and every time I started, I threw a grenade in, and nothing ever happened. But that could be a problem.
So, who are the people who are down the most?
1-0. All right, switch left. I've been
switch
going
right.
Flawless, except
no
for
one said
the
switch right, but
a while.
Someone switch right.
Switch left. Switch left.
Yeah, we're good on left.
Ninja, as soon as it hits five, start counting out loud. And I'm going to tell you when to go. If you just go when they say, then I'm literally just done.
Yeah.
We'll have the timer.
Okay, go.
Switch right.
I finally got the effect.
Finally. Kill the knight.
Oh my god, all my shots missed! Cause he was hitting me. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Switch right.
No, you went too early! No, come back! Come back! No, no! You went too early! Don't listen to him! When your countdown is completely, it's over. Because he couldn't wait.
Okay, maybe we need to switch roles.
My timer was lower than his.
It really was. It should be fine because.
The timers aren't the same.
Wait, what happened?
He went too early and his timer. I don't know how he went too early because his timer was lower than mine.
Okay.
Look at your screen. Look at your screen. Don't listen. Just look at your screen.
I was doing good.
Yeah, but me and Kel, because we can do it. It's okay.
Boy. Dream team.
Dream team. Left side. The rest of you guys are right side.
Yeah, where's the dream team over here?
Ninja,
where are the dream team?
God.
Yeah, Ninja, right. No. You just gotta wait with him. As soon as you start getting the countdown, then tell him to go. Just, Ninja, you're staying there till he tells you to go.
Yeah.
Okay. So, are we ready, guys?
Yep. Right,
let's go.
I wanna fucking go.
This is taking way too long.
Oh my god, maybe it was the grenade. Holy crap.
Here, Ninja, when your countdown on above of your super that says Brandon the Weaver goes down to zero and it's not there anymore, and it gives you the other one, like the dead singer or whatever, then go, okay?
Yeah, just when you have the timer, Luna, tell him to go.
Alright, zero. I'm going. Stay there.
How come the actual boss fight is way easier than this?
Hey, go left.
Gone.
Yeah, the boss fight is so much easier than this.
I feel like we can actually take down Oryx after going up through this.
Gogoroth is the hardest boss, though.
Wait, no one's
Who's the hardest boss?
That's quite easy. It's just doing the thing.
Crota was the easiest. I don't care what anyone says.
Switch left.
Yep, switch left.
Come ahead.
Oh crap, there's a knight.
Kill.
Here we go, got it. Oh, I actually hit it this time. I'm about to.
Wizard left.
I think he's safe.
10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Switch left.
Switch left.
There we go. Now we're getting it down.
I took out the knights in one shot.
Exactly. That's amazing. I never took out a knight in one shot before. Well, actually, I did. The level one knights. But...
shoot him in the head. That's it.
They just stand there.
Knight going left side. Oh! Wizard right side. Take it out. Nice.
2, 1, 0. Alright, switch right.
Switch left.
Going left.
Switch left.
Oh, maybe that switch that we needed with the Mii Nuvo, maybe that's what we needed. No offense,
the
but
dream
still.
Team. The dream team, that's
dream
all.
Team on one side, and then... don't worry about it. Here, I'll help you.
Pop a bubble.
Yeah, I still have bubble, so if you need it, let me know.
Yo, I'm gonna get off this thing a little early so I can head for Savannah.
No, 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 don't get off, don't get off.
No,
no, don't get off.
Go, 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 go.
He stabs it, he stabs it? Okay.
I have it, I have it.
Okay, I thought he didn't have a processor. How about
got this thing under control.
Never leave early.
Yeah,
I'm
never.
Just getting some ammo.
I know, but still, never leave early. You can get ammo anytime.
Yeah. Alright, switch right.
Switch left.
Yes, yeah, switch left.
This might be lost location, I don't know. No, no, it's not, because we still need the legendary knights or whatever, heroic or whatever. No.
My heart is pounding.
I'm not even sweating. This is ridiculous.
1, 0. Alright, Ninja, you take it.
Switch left.
Don't die on me.
Don't die on us!
Boy, who died?
Ninja.
Ninja.
We can still do it.
Yeah, we can still do it.
No, res Ninja as ASAP.
Yep.
Working
on it. Wizard. What? No! Oh no! Yep, that's
wow.
Game.
That's it.
Switch left.
Oh. Never mind, because Jesse clutched it!
Boom! We clutched it! Oh my god!
No, I clutched it!
Come on, come on, come on!
Come on, we're clutching this.
Death Singer's power!
I'm dead. It's over. Yeah, it's over.
Aww, almost clutched.
All three of us died because we got overwhelmed by knights.
Switch left.
They died, and then I came to revive them. I got low health, and I died.
How did you guys die?
Whoever, if someone has a sword, then if there's a knight, right? Okay, if a knight's coming up to you, now this is exactly what I did, because, and you can ask proper. A knight came onto the platform, just whip out the sword and kill him instantly. Just, that's the first thing you do as soon as you see the knight.
We start in three.
Two.
Alright, I just need to switch to a sword. Alright, start it.
Three, two, one.
Go.
This isn't left, okay.
I'll go out in a minute.
Oh my god!
Jalen, you say you're leaving him?
No, I said I was going to sit later. Mom wanted me to go get food for myself.
Switch? Do we switch?
Switch left.
Yeah, switch right. Hello, Reginald. It was worth. There was an engram.
Was it right?
Wait, someone switched left. He didn't go left.
I am left. Hello.
Was it right?
Oh wait, you're here.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go. Switch left.
Zero.
Switch left.
Switch left.
Switch right.
Oh crap! No, I'm dead. I'm dead.
No, you don't.
Last bullet in the clip. Oh my god. Oh my god. I jumped in like almost. I kind of hard scoped, but I kind of quick scoped him. Oh my god.
Stop.
I should have been dead. Go. Switch left. My bad.
Switch left.
That was way too late.
Come on, headshot. There you go.
Don't die on me, buddy.
Wizard, take it out.
They better give me something greater.
Wait, Kevin, what's your timer?
Night going left side, night going left side.
One.
Switch left.
I'm going.
Switch left.
I'm on my
This is an engram that I really want to get.
Don't worry about it, we'll get it after.
See, it's a rare engram.
Yes, it's a blue, but it could be a blue primary. Who doesn't want a blue primary?
Oh, fucking god.
Blues can turn out to be, what
you
call it?
Low level.
Blues can turn out to be, what you call it? Yep, switch left.
Switch right.
No, this again! Guys!
Do not die.
I'm gonna take him out.
Please! Oh my god! I missed every shot.
Oh my god.
Shut up.
You need to practice your snipes.
I really do. That one was an MLG snipe though. I should have been on MLG for that. 3, 2, 1, 0. Switch left. Two knights. I threw a grenade at them. I don't know if that did anything. Watch the up night.
Yeah,
okay.
What's the timer?
Almost 15 seconds.
It was a boost engram. I sent him one for it.
Oh, right out
a ton of knights are going right side, so try to take them out.
Okay.
Night.
Force barrier has saved my life too many times.
Switch left.
There's my bubble. I just popped it because I was about to die.
Try.
Don't be afraid to panic, bubble.
Yeah, I was like one shot.
You missed completely, bro. You missed completely.
There's one.
Two.
Don't play.
No. Force barrier.
I love force barrier so much right now.
It saved my life.
Exactly.
What's this right?
Guys, yep. Switch left. Switch left. Switch left.
Yeah, how many shits do we gotta do?
I think it's like 10. I don't know how many then.
No, how many are there left?
I don't know. Two knights heading left.
You can check the wall.
I don't know.
Take that thing out.
You don't know what the...
4, 3, 2, 1.
There's a wizard.
Switch left.
Switch right.
I was going to ask you if you could put down your bubble, but it doesn't matter. Just go. Oh no! Get him!
You blocked me. You always killed me.
Knight's going left, I think. I'm not trying to die, so.
Don't be afraid to panic.
I don't have it. Oh my god, two wizards. I think we're really close to the wall. How many symbols is that are lit up? Is that what it is?
Yeah, that's what tells.
We're last.
Switch left. There's so many knights on me.
Don't worry about it. I have bubble. So.
This is the last one.
I have bubble. You do what you need. Five, four.
I gotta pee.
Me too.
Four, three.
I need to
switch left. Switch left. Switch left.
Yes.
Yeah. Wait, I can leave now, right?
Yeah, you can leave. You can leave. Go, go, go.
Yeah.
Go
to wait, the middle. How did he get? Oh, metal. Right, okay.
And I got
King Slayer.
King Slayer.
Is it greater?
No!
All I got was a Molder
Charge. Do not start it yet. I gotta go pee.
All I got was Molding Charge. Dude, no, that was way too stressful. Okay, ready? Pee break. Everyone take a pee break. Go get yourself some Mountain Dew. Go get Doritos, anything, okay? Okay. Meet back in 5 minutes. If you have a phone, set a timer for 5 minutes.
Meet back
in 5 minutes. Get a shit bucket if you need to.
We have to do it.
Oh my god. The War Priest deems you worthy. I bet 10 bucks they're not gonna give me greater shit.
I guess it's just us. And here we go. Who is the echo? Careful, I don't want to see you guys. No one speak.
Is anyone here?
Yeah, well,
I'm here.
Okay, I guess no drink or poop bucket for me. Oh well.
Is Ninja here?
Here, I'm getting right pad.
So what do we do for this challenge?
I can't read the symbols.
I know how to do it.
Then we do the symbols. I know how to do everything else except for reading the symbols.
Yeah, I'll read symbols. We're just waiting for Ninja to come back.
Okay, I'm gonna go grab something to drink and probably something to eat, okay? Be right back.
I just ate a croissant. Those are good.
I love racism.
Okay, so I switched to Queen Breakers. That should be good for this one.
Well, if you have a bubble, it wouldn't really do anything.
Okay, so I switched weapons to Leia.
Alright, that's better. We'll just wait for him to come back.
Yeah, you said you want to do it. Go get a ship on.
All we need to get past is the Gogoroth fight, and then we're good.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe the sister can do it. And I'm sure we're all dedicated to getting this done.
But Kevin, you haven't said that, right?
Last time I did this, I got a really cool sniper. Yeah.
What the fuck happened?
Defiance of Yasmin.
Damn!
What?
I knew that was you.
You didn't know you got
I know what you did. Don't play stupid.
Just some dancing titan.
No, you pushed me off the land.
No, I didn't. I pushed yourself.
Yes, you did.
You pushed yourself off the land. I was just dancing.
Don't give me that bullshit.
What are you talking about?
You know what? I'll spare you.
You'll spare me. I will snipe you.
Just like yesterday in the cruiser ball.
Leon, what happened? Sorry guys, this is my aunt. She loves Belly Row. What happened, Leon?
Alright, everyone, one at a time, say I, and the person who doesn't say I is not here. Alright, so I'm gonna go first. I. Alright.
Probably gonna watch porn.
We said say I.
Dance if you're here.
Okay, I made myself a burrito and got some, Arctic, so.
Oh, no.
Okay, so everybody's here. Here. You should have a
shirt. I'm, Leah, what happened? We won. So, I'm gonna start it up.
No, don't start it up. Just.
I'm eating my burrito, man.
I'm trying to explain it to everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm trying to play my finger.
Mm.
So Hayden, come over here.
Okay.
We're gonna stand in the middle, right there.
Go. I'm gonna stay on the right side.
Got it.
I'm on the right.
You going to the right?
Oh my god, so good! I love these things. I'm an amazing cook.
Don't step on it yet.
Ninja and Uma, you're gonna be on the left, right?
Yeah, I know what to do. I'm gonna explain it to Ninja right now. Here, alright, Ninja. I'm gonna step on the plate whenever he says right, and then whenever
Jayla,
I call him,
why you call me Nova?
Super knight with a yellow bar above his health, comes down, then it light up the plate when the boss is here. So, what we have to do is we have to light it up in a sequence, and, the last person to light it gets like this orb around them, like the last one, except it's red. And then you have to be inside of the orb, and you have to shoot through it. You're not going to be getting it. I'm going to be getting it. Just because it's better for me.
I hope you guys know, I love burritos.
So all that stuff on the plate.
That's important.
Yeah. What I'm gonna do is just kill ads. And then I was gonna say the glyph something. The glyph of people. I'm gonna go over here, I'm gonna tell you what place you stand on. And the last person who stands in plate, they gotta get this aura around them. It's gonna say something, I forgot what it says. But it's gonna have a timer. And when that timer hits 3, kill any enemy. And you're just gonna keep doing that. And then, it's gonna say the war priest calls upon the Oculus. And just hide them behind a rock or a pillar.
No, that's so one of these three pillars. Not just any rock, three pillars.
Yeah, you gotta just be behind a pillar.
So like these? So like these?
Yeah.
These tall ass,
everyone has to hide behind them.
Yes.
And we have to do it in the three ways because after this, they all like they go away.
So we have to kill them within those three.
So you all know?
Sure.
Yeah.
Stand in the middle with you, and then I know. Stand in the middle with you, and then go around pillar. There you go.
So you guys ready?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Start it up.
And you can't shoot.
So basically, what I do proper is I just stand here and then run behind one of these pillars.
They're gonna spawn up there, okay? They're gonna spawn to the right.
I will.
And whenever like a hollow knight comes out,
ah, I was drinking something. Boy, let
Priest
me eat.
Of war.
I want to eat my burrito and drink. Now stop shooting me.
So who's gonna go in the building and check?
What do you mean?
Not me. Whoever's in
you,
middle.
You have to go in the thing, and then you have to check which plate you have to stand on.
Yeah, that's me. What do you say?
Go. Are you gonna go check now?
When Hollow Knight spawn, you kill him.
Oh, I think I can kill Hollow Knights proper.
Huzzah!
What happened, Leah?
No. No belly rub for you.
That sounds so wrong.
Don't laugh.
I wanna laugh, though.
Oh, okay, Hollow Knight.
It's the love of a dog and a man. Oh no, a knight!
Kill the knight.
Alright, right knight
got
is
it.
Dead.
Left knight is down. Middle's dead.
Yeah. Left sequence.
Don't stand on the plate. Everybody get off the plate.
Yeah, get off the plate. Okay.
Right, so what are we doing?
Right side first?
Right?
Don't step on right side.
I got it.
Who stepped on the...
I didn't step on the
left. I stepped on the right one.
Step on right side. I mean left side.
Oh, ads! We still have to kill the ads. They can step on them.
Left side.
Yeah.
Everybody go to right. Wait, hey, you took the aura?
Yeah. I don't know what I did.
Oh, F3. F3 kill the ad.
Okay. When as you said that, it was on 3. So, and it's mic delay. So
are we killing this thing? Okay, here it is.
Everybody wipe, we fucked up.
Yeah,
my bad.
Wipe.
That's my fault. That's really
what
my fault.
What happened, Leah?
Why did I die?
War Priest chose to cleanse me to fuck him.
Hayden, when I say middle, do not step in the middle.
Oh, my bad. I thought I was supposed to.
Kill me! War Priest killed me!
I never seen someone beg for death.
Nuva, really?
Kill me! Yes! Oh, I want the all cost. Give me that fresh all cost.
Holocaust? What?
Okay. Oculus.
Oh, okay. I was like, what? They're giving out free.
That sounds like something I heard of in a Sonic game.
Yup. I know what you're talking about.
Something, but I don't know what it is.
Everybody step on the plates.
Okay,
wait for me at B. Oh crap, hold up.
We started it up.
I have to do the mic settings again. I accidentally unplugged it and plugged it back in.
Tell me when you guys ready.
If you start, just protect me. Audio devices. Come on, come on, come on. And TV. There we go.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yo. Yeah.
Oh, now he wants spawn.
Boom, 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 boom,
boom, boom. Hey, Warpriest.
Hello, Knight. Where are you? Boy. Oh, yo, what? Yo, did a Knight? Oh, no, I'm not a Knight. Not Hollow.
But seriously, though.
Die,
chill.
Die. I love this sword, just saying. I want to make love to it. It's like, nah. How would that even work?
Let's just shove your dick up a sword.
I think you guys need to chill the fuck out.
Yeah, I think so too.
Yeah, there's children who watch your YouTube.
I am a child. I'm just kidding. Well, actually, no, because look at- it doesn't matter, because look at Super Call of Duty. Hey, by the way, you guys curse in my videos all the time!
He is 3 years old.
Here, I'm gonna do
him. He is 3 and curses, okay? So I don't think cursing in a video, which I don't even do.
What did you go?
Oh,
I went up there. No, I got this. I got this.
Night.
Don't kill it! I kill it!
Oh, no,
how
about
do you check
me?
The sequence? What the hell?
No, it's just
boy, you are supposed to help me.
Okay.
Oh, they light up! Okay.
Right?
Right?
Stand on the right.
No, it's left side,
What?
My left.
Get off the plate, Ninja.
Okay, everybody get off the plate. Left side.
No, get off.
Okay. Hayden, go to the middle.
Wait for me. Revive me so I can get the thing.
Did
okay,
it?
Everybody get off. Oh my god, because you guys keep stepping on them.
You say left, then you say middle, then you say right.
Because I'm talking about my right.
Yeah, that was my fault. I said right, because that's the way I was looking.
My right, sorry guys.
So, are you facing forward or the left side?
Facing forward.
Go right, facing this way.
So left is my right.
So, okay, listen. Let's get this straight. This side, look, everyone look at me. Okay? Look at the dancing frickin' chicken. This side is right. That side is left, okay? Because it's our right and our left, okay? So when we say right side, Nuvo, you step on yours. When we say left side, Luna, you step on yours.
Lunar.
Yeah. Same thing. I said Luna because it says Luna. So.
I'm sorry. This is saying my right.
It's confusing. It's our right.
Ready?
And then this is up, and that's down.
You guys ready?
Everything is backwards.
Yeah.
Hey, World Priest!
It's like World War II! I'm coming, Nuvo.
How is anything close to World War II except for the guns part? Like.
Because look, he's wearing a cape! It's like the Spartans, actually.
Spartans were in World War II.
I know! Shut up! I don't get history. Actually, yes, I do.
Wait, I
get
social
studies.
You know what? Okay.
I was kid.
Wait.
Oh my god, I hate these guys. Hi, person!
Give me the loot!
Give me the
fucking loot!
Mama!
Okay. Wait, kill the acolytes and then the adepts.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys ever watch Wolf of Wall Street?
Yes. Best movie ever. Best ever.
Facts, that's one of the greatest movies.
Mm-hmm.
What's the one?
He snuck cocaine out of a woman's anus.
Hollow Knight.
Got him. That's actually a pretty good idea.
I'm about... I have a girlfriend.
Right is done.
Middle's... Oh my god, I almost stepped on the plate. That was my fault.
What did you say?
I stepped on the plate, that was my fault.
What did he say?
My right, left. My right. Hayden, go to the middle.
Do I just have to hold on it?
Yeah, just hold on it. And then front go scare plate. What broke it?
I have it.
Just go left. Everybody go right.
Go to right.
What the hell?
Kill him.
Kill Nad, Lunar. Kill Nad, Lunar.
Shoot him.
Yeah.
Shoot him with the snipers.
I can't find him, Nad. Nope, it's gonna end it. Yep. And then none of them were popping up. And then all of a sudden, when I died, they pop up. Boy, that's stupid.
Don't kill any ads.
You just shoot him, that's all you do. Again.
Okay. Hide behind this pillar, right here. Where I'm sitting.
Move! Hi.
You got one of five.
I'm
about to use splats.
That's alright.
We need to do more damage next time.
Yeah. We did a decent amount. I'm sorry for my voice crack, but we did. Amount, we really did.
It's less than enough.
Less than enough?
Why?
It's less than enough.
That's bad.
I know, that makes a lot of sense, though. It's less than enough.
We got to kind of pass.
Punch. Whoa. Why are they level 42? I thought you said it was 290 light.
It's not even one third.
What?
It is one third.
It's
exactly one third.
No, buddy.
Yeah, I need to learn history. You just need to learn math.
My math teacher would like to have a war with
you. I don't know what one third is. It's not exactly one third.
That is exactly one third.
If we could get it to like 21/4 health the next time, they would still do this.
We need to get him to 35. Know, we need to do 35% of his health this round, and then if we, then we'll. Okay then. How am I
seeing?
Hey,
Hey,
Nick.
Yeah. Ninja,
you
want to
help me?
Okay. He was pretty chill. All
right, what do we do? Right next then, or my right?
I got this. I Luke.
You can say my left.
Right.
I'll step in the middle. Everybody go to the middle.
You want me to drop one to the floor?
Everybody go to the middle.
Middle.
Kill
him, shoot him.
No, go to mid. Ninja, don't worry about me, go to mid. Okay, you should start.
Start shooting the Oculus.
Come on, guys.
The ads keep hiding.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened to me.
Oh, yeah, that's good damage. Keep shooting him.
Alright. Oculus!
I almost didn't make it. You see how it pushed me out?
Alright, then we need to do everything we can next time.
That was good damage.
Why is Oryx there?
What?
Why was Oryx just there?
What are you talking about?
Oryx was just in front of that blight. The giant blight.
You crazy, bro.
No, I have video footage.
I don't see him.
Video proof, man.
Alright,
sometimes video proof is wrong. Sometimes.
Go to my YouTube channel right now. Video proof.
Yeah, I saw Oryx.
Okay,
Hayden 5000, that's my YouTube right channel. So. Go sub. Just like nothing. But for right, real
next,
sub.
Next wave, we gotta do everything we can.
Everything.
I have a sword. So I
use
never mind.
Anything you can.
So I can go up and use my sword.
No, don't.
Yeah, I know.
No.
Tortured knight.
It's tortured knight.
Kill the knight.
Where's my knight?
I killed it.
There you go. Okay, left side's down.
Dead.
Okay, glove sequence.
My left. Luna.
I got it.
Middle. Maiden, step in the middle. Kev, grab the right, my right.
Go mid.
Mid? Okay.
No, we already did mid.
I know, but we're supposed to still go mid. Still go mid.
Yeah, something wrong here.
Just go to mid, and when he calls upon the Oculus, then you... Oh my god, whatever, we got it. You got the aura kill add at, 3. Use everything you got.
What's his health?
So low, that's his health.
It's pretty low.
Come on,
still good.
Come on.
We got this.
Maximum damage. Oh, fuck.
You're dead.
Okay, so on the last wave, you gotta go here.
You see, Jalen? That's why I never went to mid.
No! You dumbass.
It's over.
No, it's not. He has this. He can revive. Go for the reses.
Clutch res!
Wow.
Okay, guys.
That's a clip.
I was recording.
Clutch res!
Instantly dies.
Kevin. I was right. When we... On the last phase, you go to the middle. When he calls upon the Oculus, I'm gonna show you guys where to go.
We have to go up to left side. Why don't we just go up to left side and just stay there?
Facts, like, Jalen, you went to the middle like two times.
Oh, I thought we could go to left side. I'm just saying it's easier to go to middle since it's a 5-4 ads in a second.
But then we all died. We all died. Fair.
Yeah, because we're supposed. You know what? Okay. So at the last phase where you get it, go here while I'm teabagging. Go here.
You guys ready?
Oh, that's why it's easier, because we could just go right here.
Yeah, just go right here.
In the shadow, though.
Yeah, you gotta be in the shadow of the rock.
Oh, so like right here.
You guys ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Yo, War Priest.
We got it this time. I'm out sniper ammo though, so let me just pop some.
Yo, War Priest, what's good?
Molly, what's good?
You're gonna die. So we just keep doing what we're doing, but we just gotta do a different last phase.
This one's easy. It really is.
It is.
Warpriest is the easiest boss.
It is.
Oh my god!
You guys know I genuinely suck at the next.
Yeah, raid groups are not dedicated, man. If you lose like more than 3 times, they just leave.
Like, can we do it? No. And then everybody just kind of fucking left.
Yeah.
See, that's why you always want to get a group with your friends. Like, you don't want a raid group. You always want a group with your friends.
Are we all gonna stay in, like, almost 100%?
Cause I hate raid groups that just leave you, man.
That's why we couldn't complete it the first time in my first stream, cause we had, people from a thing. Cause we had people from, whatchamacallit,
Oh shit!
My night's down.
Oh, night.
You wanna kinda help me with
Hello from the other side!
Okay, glyph sequence.
Right night is done. Your left.
Okay.
Glyph sequence.
My right.
Don't stand on the side. No, why did you stand on the...
Okay, everybody get off.
Everyone get off.
Go.
Kevin, go.
Okay.
Right side. The actual right side.
Everybody get off.
Okay, ready? Everybody, I'm going to call out the names, Chris? Okay? I'll call out names.
Kevin. Oh, no, it's all Nate. Kevin, go.
Lunar.
Okay. And then I'll go to middle.
Where are we going?
That works a lot.
We're going to mid.
Right side.
Calling out
names.
Right side. I pop a Wondrous Bubble in the back. Where's that?
Shoot the hell out of him.
Is that the thing you got?
That was my fault. I might have blocked it because I felt it hit me. Don't die, please.
Sorry, I'm moving. I'm just trying to keep alive.
It's fine. I don't care if you move. You put the weapons bubble way too far up.
Sorry.
It's fine. I could still move up a little bit and hit him, so.
What's that now?
Oh my god, the damage!
Nice damage, guys.
Keep going. wrong rack!
I am dead!
It's fine, it's okay.
No, I'm still alive. Oh my god, I hid behind the wrong rock.
I fell!
We did that was solid damage, guys. Nice job.
Yeah,
you
guys.
That was awesome damage. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Don't you die.
Please don't die.
Please God, leave me. Save my life.
Cleanse that soul.
Cleanse thy soul. As they nuvo die satola manga hanga 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 the buddha
racist.
Ala hanga manga waka waka.
We've been doing this for way too long.
Noodle waka taka terry coyotes.
You're offending these people.
Noodle walkie talkie teriyaki oats.
Oh, now you're making fun of Japanese people.
Nah, that's, actually, yeah, Hanzo is Japanese.
<That's
very cool. laughs>
I just say
but the English version of that is noodle walkie talkie teriyaki oats.
Really?
Nah, but that doesn't that sound exactly like it, though? Listen, noodle walkie talkie teriyaki oats. What? I killed him!
Kill
your knights.
Killed
them. Well,
I think
we lost them. New
Guaca Tekel Kudel.
Sequence.
Okay.
Don't kill the pad! Oh my god! What? Ninja stepped on the pad!
Who's done it?
Ninja! You suck, you jackass.
You motherfucker!
See, curses. And I curse a lot. Jeez. And I barely even cursed.
God damn it.
Ninja was the one that stepped on the pad.
Do not step on the plates until we tell you step on the plates.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Ninja's the one that always steps on the plates.
You got this, ready? Let's get on the plates.
Hold up, I'm coming.
You got this.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. Hayden's not here yet.
Wait, what?
Hayden's not here yet.
Oh shit.
That's fine. We got this.
What happened to Hayden?
I don't know.
Okay, guys.
Die.
Can you guys do it without me?
Just a second. Because I have to let my one dog out of his cage.
Okay.
Wait, did you say get your dog out of his cage?
What? Okay, just res me, I'll be back in a sec, okay?
Wait, what? He just said he's gonna take his dog out of his cage!
What?
Yeah,
dog out of his cage. Just...
Yeah, someone came in my house to talk to my mom, so I had to put my dog in a cage. That's where they
Why
sleep.
Would you need to put...
Because you and I really went so much. My dogs bite!
Just hurry up, put him in the cage! Not the
out,
end of the world.
Out of- I'm taking them out of it.
Okay, it doesn't matter, just do it.
I gotta wait for him to leave. So, I'll just stay with you. I killed the knight, by the way.
Night, all night.
Alright, all right.
I'm just gonna go where we're supposed to go, okay?
My right,
everybody,
why are you stepping on the plate! Until I tell you.
Okay, I'll be back.
Okay.
Wait, who's gonna stand on mid?
Me, I'll stand on mid. And then it's Luna. Everybody go right.
Where are the freaking... Okay. No, what? I killed him!
Wow.
That's funny.
Nah, Hayden has it.
Oh wow, that's funny.
Wipe.
I'm coming.
Just wipe. Wipe.
Just wipe.
No, don't wipe. Don't wipe.
No, just wipe. No, just wipe. Just kill
me. Why would you wipe? Why would you wipe?
And we stepped on the plates too much.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Hi, puppy. Hi, Puppley.
Liam.
The mob went under the bridge, so I couldn't kill him unless I stepped down. That would stop us from killing him.
Okay, this time we got it, okay?
This time, this is the one.
Just imagine how hard Oryx is going to be. I'm scared.
I think Oryx might be a little bit harder, except it's not going to be, like,
well, it might be easier because these are all puzzles, so...
It's all just puzzles, true.
You guys
that's all
ready?
It is the puzzles and when we kill.
You guys ready? Okay.
Da-da-da-da.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Being me. Oh! God! I forgot he's... I forgot he spawned here.
Like, what are you doing there?
Hi.
What?
Hello. Goodbye.
He's gonna kill you.
No, he's not. He didn't even hit me once, except for that last time that he did hit me, but...
He's looking at you like, what is this bitch doing?
What are you- what- proper, what, subclass are you using?
Oh, I'm using Defender.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, yeah, I forgot you have the, whatchamacallit. Okay.
Hi, man.
I'm running out of heavy ammo and fast, and I kill knights quickly with my heavy ammo, so... Let me pop a synth,
I don't have heavy ammo, so just
fine.
Do you think if I use a couple of whatchamacallit- guys.
Oh yeah, use the 3 points and you got one.
Oh god!
Yeah, 3 points, should we use them?
Oh yeah!
I totally
forgot
about that.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, just put mine in.
Thank god we lost like a bajillion times. I used three of them.
I'm gonna use three.
Knight!
Oh, knight.
Got him. You're welcome.
Okay. No one stepped on the plate. No one stepped on the plate. Kevin, go.
Kevin.
Lunar.
Lunar.
Yep. And then I'll step in mid. Everybody go to right.
Why do I have it? Oh, never mind. I just have the aura effect.
And... Ooh,
I'm so
close to death. Stop fighting
at
it.
Look at his
face!
It's like... No!
I'm gonna die!
Shoot him!
I feel so,
just shoot
so
the hell out of him. I don't... Die!
You gotta deal with it like... All the time with different people.
He has to deal with it like he's taken in the butt.
Boy, we're doing damage.
We're looking for him like a half.
Let me try to damage.
Have an Oculus.
Hi.
Hi.
I don't know how we fit. We all fit in one little spot. We're like clowns getting into a miniature car. We just all squeezed in.
Good job, guys. We brought him to half.
Exactly. Fucking half amazing. Health.
No, we got him half. You kidding me?
Yeah, no, he is a tiny bit past. He's a tiny bit past.
Yeah. No,
I'm gonna put special ammo for the two.
I need special ammo.
Yeah, me too. Here, Ninja, you're gonna need to cover me.
You're not allowed to die!
I'm dead. Fuck.
Oh, was that a hollow knight? No. Oh, never mind. It's just a knight.
It's
hollow knights are here! Hold up. I can't kill mine without...
My hollow knight's not here.
Wait, is that? Oh, never mind. It's just a knight. Oh my god! I killed myself. He killed me.
Someone has to res in the middle.
Yeah, someone come down and res in the middle.
I'm going.
Oh wow, we choked.
No, we didn't choke.
Shit.
It doesn't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. You got this. Come on, you got this, Nuva. Go for him. Yes, get him. Okay, now I have 10 seconds. So, just go up.
No, go back to your spot.
Go back to your spot.
We got this, I got it.
Yeah, he has me. Go.
Okay.
Go.
I'm good. I'm all here.
Okay, you can grab me now. Knights are just spawning in, I think. Yep. I got it. I got it. I got
spawning.
Okay. No one step on the plates.
Don't step on the plate. Do not.
There's two hollow knights over here. What the heck? Oh, never mind. That was left sides. I mean, right sides. Okay. We killed your knight, just saying.
Luna?
Yeah, Luna.
I'm on. Wham.
Kevin?
And now us.
Everybody go to the middle.
What?
Oh no, it's fine. It's good.
I'm taking damage.
Let's get in the bubble.
Yo, imagine a cursed draw king.
Oh my god.
Maybe you're not inside the bubble when you're shooting.
Yeah.
Come on, we can do this. We can kill him right now.
Kill the fire! You have what you have!
We can kill him right now! Come on, kill him!
Come on!
Yeah!
What did I get? What did I get?
I got molding charge.
Blade of something. Whoa! I just got something from Allium Frenzy. Yo! The rocket launcher. I just got the rocket launcher.
Molding charge.
Miller, what
I got antiquated room. That sucks.
Just play.
Oh, wow.
Oh, that sucks.
Look at this. Look at the war piece in the ground.
Let's get some more.
Poor war priest. He's just doing his job.
Yeah, I know. Okay, let's go. Let's go fight Oryx!
Alright, next is Golgoroth. This is actually the hardest boss.
Ha.
Boy, I can't do this fight.
End the booty hole.
I don't know what I have to do for this, but I guess I'll just follow proper like always. What? How many bosses are there until we fight Oryx?
It's one more after Oryx.
So it's this one, and then there's one more?
Yeah. God of Oryx.
What about sister?
And then it's actually Oryx.
Did you say daughter of Oryx?
Yeah,
daughters of Oryx.
He has daughters?!
Yeah, he never cared about them.
He fucked a lot of wizards.
Okay.
Oh wow, I fell into the booty hole.
He fell into the booty hole like
groceries.
There's
holes.
Yeah. See, that's why I'm staying up on the rock. There's holes. Falls right into one.
There's holes.
Pull out your ghost once in a while, because it'll show you where the holes are.
Oh, wow.
It outlines everything, so. Over here, follow me. I know where I'm going. I think. I honestly have no idea. I'm just going somewhere.
Oh my god, this isn't the way to go.
Ah, that's a hole!
I fell down too.
Wait, where's that hole?
Right there. Where I am.
Okay, wait, isn't there a chance to get something here?
If there is, I want to. I'm going.
Oh, wait, I am not going for that one again. I already got that one, except I don't know where it is.
Is this thing endless?
No, that's the wrong way.
You need a bunch of these pillars.
Y'all are
going
the wrong way.
This way.
Hold on. Oh, well, yep, this is a dead end.
Told you guys.
Let's try this way. I'm going solo.
I just hate it when James
is right. Hey, I found it!
Oh, good for you.
No! You were so close to falling in the hole!
So close.
Yeah, I found it!
Wait!
Whoa!
I see lights. That's what I see. Lights!
All the lights!
Okay, let's see all of them fall into holes.
I'm gonna fall into holes.
Get from that?
Yeah, no.
No, we just watch everybody fall into holes.
I called it.
Everybody, one guy fell into the hole though.
Whoa, looks like everybody's here. Let's go fight Google.
I just realized I should have put on my Monte Carlo. That makes me higher than the freaking whatchamacallit. The boom boom stuff.
Are we ready?
Yeah. Okay, what do we do?
No one knows what to do.
Yeah, no,
I don't know what to do.
Yeah, no.
I'm just going to follow you.
Okay. So, who wants to go to right and who wants to go to left?
I want to go right.
Alright.
I'm staying with these guys. With proper. I'm staying with proper because he's good.
Alright, so I'll go
left. You always want to stay with proper.
Because titans have to stick together.
There's other titans here.
No one loves you. Okay, now what?
Kevin, come with us, this is green team.
Oh yeah, Dream Team. You have to, you have no choice.
Okay. Well, we're gonna do what we start, we're gonna shoot this orb down. That orb?
I wanna do it. Come at me.
Then we just kill all ads. Just kill ads. Kill ads. I actually forget what we do here.
We kill everything, then we shoot him. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, and then there's gonna be this pool, and then you're gonna get all wet. And then you're gonna shoot his fucking stomach.
You're gonna get wet.
I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna drop this thing. Let's drop this orb. Then you guys go to the
base. Drop the base.
Pop a
weapons
bubble and start damaging.
What are you doing?
Drop the base.
I don't know what to do here, so. I actually don't know what to do here.
What the hell is that? What the? Kill it! Kill it! That is disgusting!
What is?
Oh, we can damage it!
Oh, don't shoot his back! Do not shoot his back!
Why?
Don't shoot him!
Now shoot him! Now shoot him!
Don't shoot him! Do not shoot him! Oh my god. No, we're supposed to do that in the second phase.
Okay, I'm dead. It's over.
Wait, we can shoot him in the stomach.
Yeah, I did it. No, not now!
I died. Can I get helps?
No, because we're supposed to get the pool and then shoot him.
Oh, does that do more damage? Than just shooting him?
Wipe.
No, don't wipe, what are you saying? We still have a chance, it's hashtag clutch time, Titans, man. It's Titanfall.
I actually don't know what we're doing here.
We should look it
up. Okay, that's where I come in.
You know what to do.
See, I told you, they turned red! They turned red, and they shoot beams at you!
They just turned red, and you just die.
Like, there's no escaping the red things. You challenge them, you die. I'm ready for res, by the way. So if someone wants to, you know.
Yo, wait, what? Oh, shit!
What is that? What's happening?
Here. Everyone look up a tutorial on how to do the Gogoroth fight, and then meet back here in 10 minutes, okay?
Everyone look up a video on how to do Gogoroth, because I don't know how to do
Gogoroth. Mute your mic.
Yeah, I'm muted because I'm on stream. I'm going to put on, I'm not going to mute my mic, but I'm going to put on music, because stream. I don't know where I put my phone. I am amazing. Hold up, give me a second.
Okay, everybody, let's go, girl. Come meet back here in 10 minutes.
What the
hell
was that?
Mute yourself.
Why do I have to mute? Stream. Do you want me to get copyrighted? I know what music to put on. I can't put on freaking whatchamacallit. Oh damn, it's already started. Fudge. Okay.
Turn off that music, I can't listen to mute it at all.
suggest, proper, invite him back for this party later, you know? New bone, invite him back.
Six.
Invite proper.
Thank
invite
you,
proper.
So, who's gonna be the one attracting the attention?
Okay, I know what to do. Everybody knows what to do. Got it, okay.
So each, I'm gonna be attracting the attention first.
Okay, so what do we want? Two titans being the gaze grabbers?
So what do I do? I didn't watch a video. What do I do?
Okay, it gotta be one person at a time though. So,
okay,
five seconds,
and then switch it.
Yeah. Okay. So we're gonna do the same thing we did. Kill ads. Do not shoot
Golgrap.
But all ads are
clear. Focus on
the ads. There's gonna be a bubble right there.
Pool.
Yeah, pool. Right there. We're gonna shoot it down. You guys are gonna go to the puddle. I'm gonna get Golgrap's gaze. I'm gonna go around. I'll tell you guys when I have five seconds. When my timer goes out.
Hey, then you need to get a black shooter.
Someone needs to get out of the pool. Go around to their side and get Gogoron's gaze.
There you go.
There's gonna be another pool of water right there.
Hey, cool.
You guys gotta keep shooting it down. Step in the pool, do damage. And then we're gonna do it one by one. So who's good? I'm gonna be first person. Who wants to be second?
For what?
I'll be second.
Okay, second for what? Because I might want to be able to. Okay.
Gaze.
Alright, so
okay,
maybe you're gonna be last. You wanna be Jason?
So I'm gonna get his gaze in and just run around, basically.
Okay, so here's how we. Here's a good way to do it. Okay, so we have two people on opposite sides. And then the four people on the bottom, down here. So if we have two people shooting his back, but like only one of them. Okay, so we have two people on opposite sides.
Yeah, so two times should go. So you, me and you know that.
Yeah. So after we get to 5 seconds, then the other person shoots his back, and that takes his gaze.
Okay. So once we get the gaze, I know I was supposed to be listening. I was listening to Nubo about the shitter. Now, what do I do?
Yeah, Hayden, when we bring down the bubble, just go to the pool. There's gonna be a low pool and just damage go girl.
I'm just gonna follow you. Screw this. I'm following you proper.
And then me and Miller will get the gazes.
Okay.
So everybody here?
Yeah.
Yep.
So I should follow Nubo instead.
Yes.
Okay. Kevin, I'm following you. Miller, go over there with a proper.
Take
a look.
Oh shit.
Why did they go red?
If you kill an adept near acolytes, they get that power.
Oh, okay. So now we know why they were going Super Saiyan on us and destroying us.
Okay, no more ads.
No more ads?
Okay, go below.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot the pool down. I'm gonna shoot the pool down.
Alright,
who got the gauge? You got the gauge? Tell them when your timer goes up. I'm shooting the pool down.
Alright, does someone place a bubble or something or what?
Yeah, go to pool, go to pool, go to pool. Right there.
And then shoot him down.
Show your stomach, show your stomach.
She's back.
Go around. We can get his belly.
He's looking at me. I'm dead.
Hey, yes, no,
what's going on?
Cause you keep messing up.
First time doing it, don't worry.
I got the game.
Yeah, we still need to get the hang of it. We're not gonna get it first try. Except as long as we're dedicated and do this, we will.
Okay, so when he opens his back, that's when, and we're in the pool, that's when.
No, I know.
Okay. When he opens his back and we're in the pool, that's the best way to damage him, right?
No, shoot his belly.
I know. I'm not gonna shoot it now. I know not to shoot it now, but the, when we get the pool down, that's when we shoot his back, right?
His belly.
No, his stomach.
Oh, you said shoot his back.
Focus on his stomach.
We are shooting the back.
Okay.
Robert and I are the only ones that shoot his back.
Acolytes won Super Saiyan.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Dude, I swear to God, they just destroy us. They go Super Saiyan and destroy us.
Okay, yeah, they got me.
Let's start over. Why?
We can't mess it up, so we're not gonna get for sure.
Okay, we're starting over.
My bad, guys. That's because I killed an adept, and then all the freaking acolytes in front of us went Super Saiyan.
Why?
Ninja,
come on, just wait. Just can't just wait.
Kill yourself.
Can you not hear
kill
us?
Yourself.
Kill yourself, faggot.
Cleanse yourself.
What are you doing?
He's trying to be the
kill
hero.
Kill yourself.
He's gonna revive us. Just let's keep going. Cause he's gonna try and revive us all. Let's just do it from here, I guess.
I mean, why not?
Let's kill yourself.
New Vulcan, get me.
What do you think I'm doing?
Thank you.
Whoever's right by the gold rod.
Yeah, we're dead. We're dead.
Everybody just wait.
Just wait.
There's no point.
He can't hear us, I don't think.
Why can't he hear us? He's in the party.
Might have muted some of us. We're all of us.
Why would he mute us?
Because he's a retard.
No, I can just mic moving.
So at five? Why did I say 5 seconds? We're gonna shoot down that pool. Just keep shooting down the pool.
Okay, so proper, we're gonna stay on opposite sides, okay?
Yeah. I'll stay on the left side. Right here.
When the timer reaches 5 seconds, you, like, for me, if I say 5 seconds, you shoot his back.
Yeah.
We have to kill the ads first.
First draw.
I will go.
I saved it.
Yeah.
Miller, do you want me to go Super Saiyan and give us a bubble? Ah!
They're
kill
going
it!
Super Saiyan!
Later.
Super Saiyan! Ah!
Boy, later.
Sign up.
Don't! No! Don't kill the adept! Please! They're all gonna go Super Saiyan! Ah, they were 2%!
I'm dead.
It's not that hard to shoot!
Miller, but they're going Super Saiyan! They destroy us in like a second! See? Super Saiyan. They go Super Sandwich. How close am I to,
Who's who has his game?
I almost had Blessings of Light. I mean, Blessing of Light.
Why would you take that game?
Okay, Lunar.
You
got it, Lunar.
Shoot down that pool.
This pool right here.
Yeah. So when I take off his back.
Go!
Okay. Fail to capture his game. Where's the pool?
Shoot! Man, I'm dead.
I'm dead.
Don't die, please.
No,
Leave me alone.
I shot down the pool and ran right to it, and it just disappeared instantly.
Where was the pool?
It disappeared once it hit the ground.
Yeah, but how come I didn't get the effect?
Yeah, neither did
I. Oh man! Jesus! This is why I don't care.
Just kill him!
Just kill me.
We have to do it a certain way, like we can't just shoot the hell out of him.
Yes, because
we can. Okay, so we need to strategize before we shoot it down.
Yeah, we need to strategize, because so that one is going to...
I have an idea. Okay, so where we're going, listen, okay. Here's the idea. Where shut the fuck up. Where we're about to shoot down the pool, four people will sit on the edge, like right there, when next to the pool that we're gonna shoot down. Yeah, we're gonna sit there, and then you two are gonna be where you guys are, but we're all in the back. I'll show you guys, ready? Okay. So okay, ready? Okay, one person will stand here.
No, one person stand.
Someone will stand here. Another person will stand.
No. When we finish killing all the ads, right?
Yeah, everyone will stand along this right here.
Down here.
We need to stay back here, okay?
Yeah, everyone. Listen, everyone will come along for four of us will come along this side where I'm shooting. We will just come over here up to this point, and then we'll run straight to the pool. Okay?
Yeah. But you guys should just stay here. So when we shoot down the pool, you guys can just slide in here. Start doing damage.
I tried. Hold up, I want to take it down.
It's not our job to focus that.
Hold up! No! I want to take it down with my sword. Please, let me do it. Oh, I missed.
Well, you guys have to make sure that you have a pool, okay?
Yeah, make sure
that. Make sure we have his gaze, so the ads don't come back.
Yeah. When we have his gaze, then we drop the pool.
Where'd it go?
Yep.
Like prep the pool.
Oh! Hayden. Oh! You could have told me.
Focus on the ads proper. Don't the ads.
I know. I'm just trying to explain. There was a
you could have told me you killed him, Jesus.
Okay, I'm trying to complete this raid. When the orb is right here, you guys can prep the orb. So when it's like bubbling, and when we capture his gaze, then you can just shoot it down real quick. We've got his gaze.
This stream is getting really long.
Focus is rage.
Oh my god. Stop shooting at
him. We've been doing this since like
12, since I woke up. So about 12.
This is supposed to be like 3 hours.
We just keep messing up. Oh god.
You know, once we keep doing it,
we'll eventually
get used to it. And eventually we'll probably be doing the first try. Next time we do this. I wanted to do something hard move.
No.
Like I said, we're good on hard mode, but we can barely beat normal.
Yeah, no.
I thought Nuva. I thought you had a checkpoint.
What are you talking about?
For Oryx.
Yeah. The checkpoint goes away every week.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Crystal.
Okay.
I think
strategizing. Like, ads are gone. Okay, shoot it down.
Wait, prep the orb.
They're not gone, the ads are not gone.
I know, but still, prep the orb.
Okay, don't shoot it anymore. We're gonna wait for the ads to be completely gone, and then we'll shoot it down for good.
Super Saiyan, they're going Super Saiyan!
I'm Super Saiyan too!
Prep the orb.
The orb's prepped already.
No, it's not. That's
Super Saiyan 3.
Oh, it was prepped. Jesus. Oh, it goes away, I guess.
Oh, no, I should be dead.
Yeah. That's all ads. Go.
Okay, prep the orb. Go.
Touch your
name down.
I got a gauge.
Touch your
name
down.
Go. Wait, is it here?
Yep,
it's in. Go.
This is his back.
Yeah, I know. Why is he facing his back to us? Oh, I'm shooting him. Around. I'm getting him.
Because he's supposed to be facing this way.
Go around here. Oh, yeah. I know it's him. You got
Right there, right there.
Shoot a stomach.
Prep the other orb, prep the other orb.
I got it.
Tell me when
5, 4, 3, there you go.
We did shit!
It's fine.
Other orbs got- oh, what?
Get in the pool, get in the pool.
I'm dead.
Where's the pool?
I'm gone.
What are you guys doing?
Yeah, why are these guys over there?
Oh.
Yep, yep, nice, shoot him!
No, because- oh, we're messing up.
What the heck?
One second left.
Oh shit.
I'm
no,
ready.
When you get his gaze, you gotta go around.
Res me.
Orbers Venom. The cursor was right there.
No, he didn't open that.
We did some damage, I'll give you that. We did something.
Just wipe.
No, we did damage.
Just wipe.
No, I'm not wiping. I am not wiping.
Grouch,
because it's just something messed up.
So what? We messed up
a little. Why don't one of us put a video and then we all listen to it?
Because I have stream. Unless you want me to end the stream now.
Just calm down. Stream team, whatever. Let's explain what we're doing. You guys just start waiting.
Okay, come on. Dream team for life.
Everybody wait, and then we'll explain how
we're doing. No! I shall not. Oh, they went Super Saiyan. Peace.
Let's explain what's happening.
He kills us. So that's what's happening.
First of all, the person who had Gogoron's gaze has to be in a position where everybody can see his stomach.
Kevin, we're all gonna explain it.
Politics.
I wanna complete this raid, man. I'm just fucking pissed off.
We ain't gonna get jack shit because it's 290.
Still? We're still doing the raid, aren't we? Yes.
Well, I'm gonna end the stream, I guess.
If it wants to get some real stuff.
PCPs.